thanks to this race, I'm officially on overtime pay.